I like to play games, like Simon says, to help with training with dogs and kids. First, Simon, an adult, needs to have high-value treats. Then Simon will give a direction. For example, pet the dog's tail. As the child pets the dog's tail, Simon gives the high-value treat to the dog. We repeat this with different actions, which over time helps the dog feel more comfortable with different kinds of interactions with different people.